Hello, families. I'm Rachel from the Jewish Museum. I want to welcome you to our next concert in the series with musician Aaron Nigel Smith. Before we begin, I'd like to share with you a work of art that's on view in the museum right now. This is in an exhibition, We Fight to Build a Free World, an exhibition by Jonathan Horowitz. And this poster is done by Rico Gatson. And I want you to take a look together, and maybe with a grown-up, to read the bottom. You are power. I want you to think about that together and look at the bright colors that you see in the image and the rays of bands of color and everything happening and talk about it together. I then want you to think about if you were to design your own poster, either as a family or for yourself, what would you put at the end? You are strong. You are kind. And if you're doing it as a family, what if you do we? We are together. We are unified. We are love. And if you were to design a poster together, what big image would you put in the center? What bold colors would you put around it? So grab some paper, markers, crayons, colored pencils, whatever you have around, and start to draw together. And I hope that you get inspired by Aaron's music and really think about these things together as a family. So now I'm thrilled to introduce the great tunes of Aaron Nigel Smith.
Right on, right on. Thank you so much, Rachel, and big up to the Jewish Museum of New York. I'm so grateful to be a part of this concert series. My music is really meant to inspire love and peace and hope and unity, so I hope you enjoy as we sing some of my songs, all right? We're going to start out with a song called One. Do me a favor, wherever you are at home, I want you to hold one finger up in the sky and shout one anytime you hear me sing one in this song, all right?
With all the world, yeah.
for you and me every time, see? All right. Cool. So next tune is called Funga Alafia Ashe Ashe, and it comes all the way from Liberia. Now, if we were in Liberia, they might welcome us to the community with this very song, right? Funga Alafia Ashe Ashe. It means welcome, and we wish you peace, all right? Check it out. Alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Welcome, we wish you peace. Welcome to the village, share a song with me. Welcome to the dance, we love to move and be. Welcome to the melody, let's create some harmony. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Welcome, we wish you peace. Welcome to the village, share a song with me. Welcome to the dance, we love to move and be free. Welcome to the melody, let's create some harmony. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Okay, now I know that I have sung that enough that you all at home can help me out with a little call and response. That is the type of song I'm singing with you right now. A call and response. The call is the funga alafia part. The response is the ashe, ashe. So I'm gonna be in charge of the call from now on, and I want you all to be in charge of the response. I wanna hear it loud and proud, all right? Wherever you are, sing along with me. I go, funga alafia. Yeah! Funga alafia. That's right! Funga alafia. Come on, come on, come on. Funga alafia. Excellent, welcome. Welcome to the village, share a song with me. Welcome to the dance, we love to move and be free. Welcome to the melody, let's create some harmony. Last time everybody, funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia, ashe, ashe. Funga alafia. Yes, welcome, and we wish you peace. Let me see the peace sign, everybody. Yeah, nice, nice, nice. All right, so there's a great folk songwriter named Pete Seeger, who I'm sure many of you know already. If you don't, he is a great ambassador of folk music for our country. It's hundreds of songs put out that represent our culture, and also he stood up for human rights and justice and equal rights in a lot of the songs that he sang as well. So I want to sing a song by Pete Seeger that I kind of put into a reggae vibe on one of my albums called One a few years back that I released. All right, so this is the great Pete Seeger song, If I Had a Hammer. If I had a hammer, I'd a hammer in the morning, I'd a hammer in the evening, all over this land. I'd a hammer out danger, hammer out the warning, hammer out love between my brothers and my sisters, all over this land. Yeah, if I had a bell, yeah, I'd ring it in the morning, I'd ring it in the evening, all over this land. I'd ring out danger, I'd ring out the warning. I'd ring out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Oh yeah. If I had a song, yeah, I'd sing it in the morning. I'd sing it in the evening all over this land. I'd sing out danger. I'd sing out the warning. I'd sing out love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Oh yeah. Now you can put them all together and see what you get then, all right? Check it out. Now I've got a hammer and I've got a bell, yeah. And I've got a song to sing all over this land. It's a hammer of justice. It's a bell of freedom. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all. It's a hammer of justice. It's a bell of freedom. Oh, oh. It's a song about love between my brothers and my sisters all over this land. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. All over this land. Yes, yes, yes. Big up the great Pete Seeger for leaving us that rich song, If I Had a Hammer. Hope you enjoyed hope you enjoyed rocking out with me on that one. I think it's time for a little drink of water with that said. Hold on one moment. So, oftentimes I might be out in the community and I might hear a child say, "Hey, mom or dad, that's a really big hat." And they're looking and pointing right at me. And they're really curious about what's going on in this big old hat of mine. You know, sometimes I hear them say, "I think it's his brains in there." And then finally the parents say, "No, that's his hair. And he just has really a lot of hair in there." And so I heard that so often, whether I'm in a grocery store, at a library, at a school teaching youth, I would hear this every day almost. So I went ahead and wrote a song about it. And I just describe my everyday experiences trying to share about my hair and my hat with young children, all right? So hope you enjoy my song, Dreadlocks. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I see the children look and smile at me. They've got faces so full of curiosity. You know they move a little closer to my poor dad and say, yeah, 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 without missing the beat in their own honest way. You know what they say? They say, "Ooh, look at him, he's got a really big hat. I wonder what's inside to make it look like that." Parents look back and say, "Please don't stare. That man's just got really long hair called the dreadlocks. Yeah, 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 yeah. You know I twist and twist my hair. I've got the dreadlocks. Yeah, 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 yeah. Until it locks and flows everywhere. Now if you really want to know why I let my hair grow, it was a promise I made a long time ago. To live a life of peace and unity. You see the Rasta man comes to share positivity. So, oh, that's right, I've got the really big hat. The locks inside they make it look like that. So when you see the Nazi dread, don't fear. Love is why I grow my hair called the dreadlocks. Yeah, 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 yeah. You know I twist and twist my hair. I've got the dreadlocks. Yeah, 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 yeah. Until it locks and flows everywhere. I've got the dreadlocks. Yeah, 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 yeah. Though I twist and twist and twist my hair. Yeah, 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 yeah. Until it locks and flows. Locks and flows everywhere. Now you know the story of my hair and my hat. A little bit of dreadlocks, right? So check it. I would like to transition now and sing some songs that I wrote several years back for an album. I kind of came out of my comfort zone and released an album that wasn't just for children. I released a mainstream reggae album called In Our America. And I guess In Our America is really a reflection on kind of the past sort of 4 to 6 years in our country and kind of the transitions that we've made different changes in leadership and whatnot, and I just tried to kind of express my views and how that all was landing for me personally. So I hope you enjoy. I'm going to kind of transition to do some of those songs for you all now. Hope you enjoy. We'll start it with a song called More Love. My granny used to tell me a long time ago, boy, you better straighten your face. Life is tough, and as we grow, there's struggles along the way. Said the same thing to my sons. Funny, some things don't change. No, no, must be a better way. Listen to your heart say, more love to my family, more love in the community, more love to the refugee, more love to the immigrant next to we. To what we need is more love today and every way. Come on, we need more love. The other day, me dip on the road. Squaddy one chick pon we. Oh, they stop the car like we criminals. Guns drawn like them crazy. Oh, hands up, don't shoot. We're talking to you. So rogue officer, don't play. No, no, no problem here. You can let us go on our way to a better day. More love to my family. More love in our community. More love. Refugee, more love to the immigrant next to we, yeah, yeah. See, what we need is more love today in every way. Come on, oh yeah, we need more love. Whoa, oh, oh, oh. Well, just a little more love today, yeah, yeah. Well, just a little more love in every way, yeah. For you, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, just a little more love. That's what we need, more love to my family, more love in the community, more love to the refugee, more love to the immigrant next to we, yeah, yeah. See, what we need is more love today in every way. Come on, oh yeah. We need more love, y'all. More love. 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 More love, y'all. Yes, man, more. More love every time, right? Feel like that is the healing that we all need right on this planet. Yeah, so I hope we can embrace that message. Yeah, share some love in your community. Yeah, all right, cool. So next tune is kind of like paying homage to our planet, you know, and our history here, and how we can try to be respectful of all peoples and of the very planet itself. Yeah, it's called Real Situation.
In the time when the privileged ruled stolen lands by raining down no horrors and binding hands, freedom of mass flown as a flag never waits for the dreams tossed in body. Check out the real situation. What would it look like to let love win? War and hatred would have to end, yeah. Would have to end, yeah. This hatred have to end. In the time when nature has no rights, with plunder and pillage all day and night, the earth is crying out for relief through horrific storms and record heat. Oh, I know you feel the heat. So we ignore the signals, ignore the signs, until it's too late to ignore the crime. You felt nature's furious hand, oh, I wonder when we're gonna overstand, oh. Check out the real situation to hear. Chop the trees, you choke off the air, yeah. What would it look like to let the wind come together? Let us begin, yeah. Let us begin. Check out the real situation here. Oh, oh, oh. Check out the real situation here. Check out the real situation here.
Yes, yes, yes. The situation is real, right? So let's take care of ourselves and our planet. All right, so one more song from the album In Our America. This song is called Vision, because you know what? Sometimes it's not about what we don't have, it's about what we do have. So check it. Him and I.
Simino, I've no more name, not a piece of land. Simino, I've no security. Simino, I've no riches in hand. So when I get up in the morning, I got to give thanks and praise. And then I'm back into the struggle. I'm living day by day, but I got sunshine, and I got today. I got the children's smiles to show me the way. Yeah, I got a vision, and I got the light. I got this feeling that everything will be alright. Oh, say me no, I'm no mommy and no papa too. And me no, I'm no granddaddy. See, me no, I'm no crew, no, no. Sometimes the night's so lonely, until it's clear to see that I dwell in the house of love with my family. Cause I got two strong sons, and I got a loving wife, and I got a granny who raised me, and sisters and brothers for life. Yeah, I got a vision, yeah. I got the light. I got this feeling that everything will be alright. Yeah, oh, 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 oh. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, 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 oh.
Check it out now.
See, me no have no peace. And me no have no war. And me no have no equality now. And me no have no star. But I got love, yeah. And I got the song, and I got the rhythm inside, and the beat goes on, yeah. And I got a
vision, yeah, and I got to light. I got this feeling that everything will be alright. Cause I got love, oh yeah, and I got the song, oh, oh, and I got the rhythm and life inside, and the beat goes on. Oh, I'm gonna sing it for you. I'm gonna sing it for me, oh yeah. I'm gonna sing it for humanity, yeah, yeah. I'm gonna sing it for everybody, oh yeah, yeah. Yes, 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 so let's have a vision. Let's unite. Let's make this place right and tight and dynamite. All right, cool. So look, let's go back to the kiddos. What I'm known for. I'm gonna sing one of my songs that was on the album. Which album was this on? This was on the Welcome to the Village album, actually, with One World Chorus, and it's a song called Man Gave Names to All the Animals. And for all the kiddos out there, this is what I need you to do. See if you can guess what animals I'm singing about in each one of these verses, all right? I'm going to be kind of sneaky and try and trick you, so listen up and see if you can catch up, all right? Yeah, yeah, man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, yeah. Check it out now. You know, man gave names to all the animals. Oh, yeah. In the beginning, yes, long time ago. All right, first clue. I saw an animal who likes to run. And sometimes she comes up close with a scratchy tongue, yeah. You know, she's happy purring on my lap. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think I call it a cat. That's right now. So let me see you go, man. They gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, yeah. In the beginning, yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa. Man gave names to all the animals, oh yeah, in the beginning, yes, long time ago. Alright, next clue. I saw an animal who liked to growl, had big furry paws and he liked to go wild, yeah. Oh, 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 great big furry back with funny hair. What rhymes with hair? Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, I think I call it a bear, the great blue hair bear. Come on, y'all. Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, yeah. In the beginning, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Man gave names to all the animals, yeah. In the beginning, yes, long time ago. All right, I got one more for y'all now. So an animal who likes to roar, yeah, and grows a big knotty mane as he matures. Yeah, you know he's the mighty king, strong like a mountain named Zion. Whoa, oh, 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 what do you think I call that one? I call him a lion, yeah, yeah, yeah. So everybody say, man, they give names to all the animals. In the beginning, that's right, in the beginning, yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh. Man gave names to all the animals. In the beginning, yes, long time ago. Yeah, in the beginning, yes, long time ago. Yeah, in the beginning, yes, long time ago. Yeah. All right, hey, big up to Bob Dylan, who wrote the original version of that song, and I just did my kiddie reggae version. So I hope you enjoyed Man Gave Names to All the Animals, all right? So listen, one of my greatest influences is the great Bob Marley. And I love to sing Bob Marley songs because they resonate love and they shine light and unity to me. So I'm going to sing one of his most popular songs and one of my most favorite songs. It's called One Love. And if you know it, I'd love for you to get up on your feet, sing, dance, and rock out along with me. All right, let's do this, you all. Yeah. That's right. Get ready to move. Yeah. If you believe in unity, for you and me, get up on your feet and do this now. All right, here we go. One love, yeah. One heart. Let's get together and feel all right. Sing it with me. One love, oh yeah. One heart. Let's get together and feel all right. And so let's get together and feel all right. Whoa, 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 whoa. Let's get together to light the world forever. 'Cause we see a time when life is brighter every day, yeah. Can we all learn to sing this song, all is one? And can we shine around the world like the light of the morning sun? And everybody sing, one love, oh yeah, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. Can you sing it with me? One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. Watch this. We're gonna shine so bright every day like the sun, like the rhythm of the drummer. Can we love everyone? One word, glory to our love to you. It goes on and on. Time for us to light the world one by one. Come on. One love. Oh yeah, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. Are you singing along? Come on. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel alright. And so let's get together and feel alright. You know, let's get together and feel alright. Yes, 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 it's love and peace every time. Let me hear you say one love, yeah. Cool, cool, cool. So listen up. If you're up on your feet, stay up on your feet, because you know what? We're gonna get ready to close this thing out with, you know, I got two more songs for you. And one of them, I need you up, moving, grooving. We can't really get too close with our neighbors and our friends right now because of, you know, social distancing. And I still say, hey, get as close as you can safely, and let's have a little dance party. You know why? 'Cause everyone loves to dance, yeah, yeah, yeah. We all love to move, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all up to you, yeah, yeah, yeah. As long as you've got the groove, yeah, yeah, yeah. Now let me see you rocking side to side. Everybody rocking side to side. Come on, rocking side to side, yeah. You know Aaron Nigel makes you feel alright. Let's dance, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, everyone loves to move, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all up to you, yeah, yeah, yeah. As long as you've got the groove, yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, hey, now let me see you bounce up and down, and come on, let's bounce up and down. That's right, bounce up and down, yeah. You know Aaron Nigel will rock you out. Let's dance, yeah, yeah, yeah. Well, everyone loves to move, yeah, yeah, yeah. It's all up to you, yeah, yeah, yeah. As long as you got the groove, yeah, yeah, yeah. All right, come on, let's move. Oh, 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 oh. That's right, come on and let's groove. Yeah, yeah, uh-huh. It's all up to you. Whoa, yeah, yeah. Long as you've got the groove. Yeah, yeah, oh, oh. Come on and let's groove. Yeah, 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 yeah. Come on and let's groove. Yeah, 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 yeah. Whoa, come on and let's do. Yeah, 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 huh. We came here to do. Yeah, 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 yeah. Everyone loves to dance. Yes, 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 yes. I hope you were moving. I hope you were grooving with me and rocking this thing out. It's been so much fun to be here with you all. Even though we're not in the same room, I could definitely feel the energy and feel the vibes, and I hope you can too. So look, I really want to, this next song is a tribute to all of the youth that have risen up and continue to rise up and stand for equal justice and rights for everyone on this planet, including the planet itself. So this next song is really just a tribute to the youth who are out there marching together, rising together, and standing together. Yeah, because if we can march together, we can rise together, then we can stand together, then we can be together, and we can be the best planet that we can be. Yeah, so here's to you, youth.
Yeah, yeah. In a fight, it's time for us all to unite, so we can finally find our way. If you look around, then you can see we're living in two realities. We gotta balance it today. And when we march together, we are building the world that we all wanna see, filled with love and compassion, justice for all. A place where everyone can feel free, yeah. We put our differences aside, find a way to compromise, learn to be a better friend. It's so much better when it's we, no stress with you and me, that we can rise again. And when we rise together, we are building the world that we all want to see. Love and compassion, justice for all, and a place where everyone can feel free, yeah. It might take longer than we think, don't give up, we're at the brink, let our voices remain strong. Cause perseverance is the key, as we demand equality, if we keep standing, can't go wrong. And when we stand together, we are building the world that we all want to see, yeah. Filled with love and compassion, justice for all, and a place where everyone can feel free. And when we march together, we are building the world that we all want to see. Filled with love and compassion, justice for all, and a place where everyone can feel free. A place where everyone can feel free, yeah. A place where everyone can feel free, yeah.
All right, all right. So yeah, big up yourselves, lively up yourselves, right? And so I'm so grateful to the Jewish Museum of New York. Big up Rachel, thank you so much for inviting me to perform as a part of this series. I want to encourage you all to check out the exhibit, We Fight to Build a Free World by Jonathan Horowitz. It's up right now at the museum. We really want to encourage you to check it out because it's really, I think, relevant art in a time like this. So it's love and peace and love every time, all right? So until the next time I greet you, I'll just say peace.